Hey, good afternoon, guys. We're doing a quick review on this 3-liter hydration pack or hydration bladder, hydration reservoir, whatever you prefer to call it. I'm showing it how I usually store it at the end of the day. I always just hook it up on a hanger and it can hang in my closet out of the way of everything and even the tip for it to hang nicely on the whatever you call that piece there. Anyway, so let's move on and get right into it. One really impressive feature is it's got this handle on the outside of it to where it makes it very easy to pour. I'll go ahead and just get that out of the way now. So I got it pretty much about full there. It's pretty easy to close up as well. It's also got a insulated line here as well, so it keeps it nice and cool. Keeps it a little bit out of harm's way as well. That's one thing I like about it. It's just easy. You just pretty much slide up on this, lift this off, and you can get access to the water, and then close it up when you're done. This is really nice because when you're hiking, you don't have to actually stop and take your backpack off. You can just have this over your shoulder, take a quick break and get some water and continue on your hike. 3 liters is a good amount. Sometimes I find that I have a little bit left in the pack at the end of my hike if it's just a short hike. One thing I really like about this that on previous bladders I've owned in the past did not have is it's got this top release section up here, and it's pretty easy. On the left it says open, on the right it says close, and to demonstrate that, if I pull this to the right it's closed, and if I pull this to the left you'll see it starts to slide off. And the nice feature about this is I can quickly empty this bladder out if I have anything left in it. And I'll demonstrate that right now. There's just a piece that folds over just like this. And you can simply empty it. And then on the side that says close, you'll notice it has a gap at the very bottom. I don't know if you can see that. Let's get it to focus. So there's a hole or a gap in the very bottom. And on this side, you can see it's closed right there. So we'll just kind of fold this back over, find the open part, and we're going to slide it back through. And now it's simply back and closed and ready for action. So again, this is my favorite bladder. It's pretty cheap. I know it's underneath like $40. It's not too bad. It's a good way to carry water when you're on hikes. And it won't let you down. I really found good value in this. It also comes in green as well. And you can even get a kit, like a cleaning kit that comes with it as well. If you're on my website, there should be a link where you can view it on Amazon. And if you're watching this on YouTube, I'll put the link in the description below. There'll also be a link to my website. If you wanna check it out, I have other gear on there that I'm gonna be reviewing, and they'll continue to be updated every week. So see you guys, have a good one.